In this tutorial, we see how to give the internal link within a web page. Any link, we use the tag called what? A. This link we use A. A tag we will use it. And we can use href. This is what our tag. For a visibility, I will show you more clear. You see here, this is a link I will use. You see here. A is an anchor link and whatever in between is coming, if I click this text, it will go this one. This is called identity. Generally, we use this hash for identifier, ID for it. What I did was here, whenever I want to click, it will go to the mission. Mission is here. You see here, this place I want to go. My arrow, instead of squirreling it, if I click it, it will go here. Now I can show, click, it is going. So this way I want to do it. So what name I given? Top. Here what I will do is, in the nearby mission, I will give like this. Nothing is there. You just give like this. You go here and give this. Don't give in between. In between if you are giving, that becomes a link. So here you can see, I given name. Whatever name here I given, that name should match here. The place where we are giving. That way I should match here. This is a method I can give internally the link. Suppose I change, the match is not coming, it won't go. For example, here I will see. I give T. I remove this one. I'll put T. I'll save it. Here, I'll refresh it. Now, I'll come bottom. Now, I'll click it. It's not moving. So, it should be exactly matching the name of the ID. Top. So, then only you can do one. So, now I can do it. So, this is what actually the tag. This tag, there is no information wherever you are placing the cursor, like a bookmark. So here we can put it as what? Here you can put internal is nothing but a bookmark. So this way you can give the link within the web page.